since we started testing lifts back in January, like, you know, on the tumbler, slow things down, focus on our lifting. So since it's been a week, I'm going to retest to see if we've made any progress, if we increased our strength, all of that fun stuff. So 6 weeks ago, we did a heavy squat snatch. We're going to do it again today. And then obviously, in between, we did different, like, build to a heavy 3, build to a heavy 5, right? All of that volume was to help build that quad rep max, right? So 12 minutes, you can do as many or as few lifts as you'd like in that 12 minutes. Obviously, you want to rest in between your lifts. You probably do a bit more in the beginning because it's a little lighter as you build up. But you basically have 12 minutes to get to that, build to that 1 rep max, hopefully in PR. After that, we're going to go into back rack lunges. So back rack just like that squat. But instead of squatting, we're going to do reverse lunges, all right? Making sure that knee touches the ground each time. You're going to go 8 reps alternating, so 4 on each side, every 2 minutes, all right? For 5 sets. After that, every 90 seconds, we're going to be doing 5 sets of these as well, 6 to 10 chest to bar pull-ups. If that chest to bar pull-up is a hard movement for you, all the progressions you normally do are available. Pull-ups, beam squats, muscle-ups, jumping pull-ups, ring rows, all those progressions, all right? So let's try to stick to that number. So a typical progression in this rep range. If this rep range is difficult, we can lower it. Like I always say, let's stay consistent. So we're gonna do 4 reps of X. 4 reps is gonna be 4 all the time, right? Any questions? Nope. All right. Warm up. Everyone can grab pass-throughs. We'll do 5 interims. We're gonna do 10 burpees, 15 squats. All right, we're gonna do that for 6 minutes. All right, guys?
Yeah.
now all of a sudden you have him with the car without stable, like how much more stability you have, right? So if you have your feet super narrow, it's a lot tougher to find that balance and get that knee all the way down.
So what was your favorite part of today's workout, like coaching today's workout?
Favorite part of today's workout? Seeing people push, trying to get that squat snatch, that PR, bringing up the fact that they remembered where they were 6 weeks ago, and really just operating in that same range, and it felt easier for them, so that was awesome to see. And then, I love gymnastics, so working with people on their pull-ups, and the chest-to-bars, and their progressions, seeing all those were awesome.
Sweet.